Meanwhile, flags at the White House are flying half-staff right now in memory of the more than 95,000 Americans who have now lost their lives to coronavirus. President Trump made the order for government buildings across the country. They'll stay that way until noon today to commemorate Memorial Day.